Kyle Pecco was a fan favorite for the Denver Broncos fans, and not even for anything he ever did for them. He was a fan favorite because Denver also had his cousin Ndamita Pecco as a stout nose tackle. In July this year, Pecco is going to turn 27 years old, which is older for a player entering year 4 of his NFL career. Pecco attended Oregon State University for a year after transferring there in 2014 and being ruled ineligible for the 2014 season. His 1 year with the Oregon State Beavers was just a solid year with nothing special, which is likely why he went undrafted. Denver then signed him after the draft, and he spent a couple years with them. Denver released the fan favorite just after the 2018 season started, and he went to the Buffalo Bills for a while, then with the Indianapolis Colts towards the end of the 2019 season. Denver then brought Pecco back for a second stint with them after that, and he is part of a deep defensive line group that doesn't have many roster spots available. During his career so far, Pecco has only played 203 total snaps on defense, so while he was a fan favorite there for a while for Broncos fans, he just isn't cutting it for NFL teams. Last season, Pecco saw action in 6 games and played really poorly, with 26 pass rush snaps and only 1 pressure, while also grading out terribly as a run defender. There is no doubt that this is probably the last chance for Kyle Pecco in the NFL, and the road isn't easy for him because of how much talent is on the Broncos defensive line right now. Saying he has a practice squad spot is even a bit much because they have so many options for that as well. Whatever comes with Pecco, it is all on him to finally show something that he has yet to show. With the expectations so low for Kyle Pecco, he could really come out of nowhere and shock the world with earning a roster spot. For his sake, I hope he shows enough to potentially catch on elsewhere at the very least. For Mile High Huddle and Sports Illustrated, I'm Eric Trickle.